Okay, let's do it!
Terry, we've got this! Go find Sulia!
Get out of here!
Okay.
Crack shot! Go get him, Terry!
Why would I? I am about to transcend time and humanity and become a god.
Please, no!
Why? Why did you give up?
With that much power out there, we were both going to die. If one of us is going to live, it should be the one who can save Laocoon. Terry Bogard, you are the one who can save him. You must defeat him for Sulia's sake. Please, Terry, you must.
Jamin, I...
Don't do it! Put it back! If you let it touch you, I'll lose you forever!
If it allows me to finally take revenge on those who destroyed our country, why not become a devil?
But you're wrong, Laocoon! Don't you get it? Those conquerors, those countries, they're all dust!
Enough, Sulia! The countries and cultures which exist in the world today, we're all built upon the history of conquest. And I intend to conquer them all.
Let's say you do take your revenge. What are you going to do when someone wants revenge against you?
And who will take revenge against a god, my sister?
Sulia!
If you've come this far, it must mean you've defeated Jamin. Very well. You, Terry, shall be the very first to fight a god.
No! Don't do it, Laocoon!
Every cell in my body is exploding with power! It's sad to say, but humans have their limitations. Oh, they try and build up their bodies, raise their consciousness, but they can only go so far. You must have a personal understanding of that right now. I, however, have transcended humanity. I, Laucorn, have become a god!
Terry!
You shall die while cursing your own human weakness.